Hello, hola, bienvenidos a mi YouTube channel. En este vídeo os voy a explicar cómo se forma el subjuntivo. El subjuntivo es muy fácil y lo bueno es que os va a dar muchos puntos extras en el examen de GCSE. Aparte, es necesario que lo sepáis si vais a estudiar A-Level español. Let's see how we do it. First thing you need to know is that the subjunctive is not a tense. It's actually a mood. Probably you don't need to know that. All the verbs we've been learning so far, present, preterite, imperfect, future, conditional, perfect tense, they all belong to the mood of the indicative. And there is another mood in Spanish, which is the subjunctive, that also has present and the imperfect, and this doesn't have future and perfect tense. So, and that mood is the subjunctive. And the only tense you need in the subjunctive mood is really the present. Okay, so this is how it is. It's not a tense. It is a type of, it's a mood and with their own different verbs in it. Now, probably you don't need to know that, but that's a little bit of linguistics in there. When do you use the subjunctive? Well, the subjunctive, or the present subjunctive, which is what we're going to learn in this lesson, it never goes on its own. So if you just want to say, I protect, I recycle, you wouldn't use the normal present tense. Reciclo. Be, bo. Conserve, bo. Protejo, ahorro. Normal present. When it goes on its own, always is the normal present. But sometimes what you have is some expressions, or what I call triggers, that when you use them, you need to use present subjunctive afterwards. Why? Because that's the way it is. But in English, it still is the normal, it will translate it as the normal present. So what are the triggers that you need to know, so you know that after those triggers, you always need to use subjunctive? These are the triggers, these expressions in pink. One would be, es necesario que. Another one, es esencial que. Es importante que. And hace falta que. Hace falta, remember, on its own, without the que, if we don't have the que, hace falta means we need to, or we have to. Okay, plus infinitive. If you say hace falta que, then it means it's necessary that. It's another way of saying es necesario que. These are triggers, which means if I want to say it is necessary that I recycle, instead of use reciclo, I would need to use recicle, which is the present subjunctive. Why? Because I got the trigger. Okay, so remember, subjunctive never goes on its own, always has got a trigger. And these are the triggers you need to know in year 11. Okay, now the next thing I want you to look at is, probably you already can see, protejamos comes from proteger, apaguemos comes from apagar, conservemos, conservar, reciclemos, reciclar, tengamos from tener. I don't know if you can see a pattern. When you do the present subjunctive, it's not that different from the normal present. Okay, so proteger is a near verb, so we would have, in the normal present, we would have said protegemos. But in the subjunctive, we say protejamos, as if it was an air verb. Apagar, we would expect it, apagamos, normal present tense. But in the subjunctive, apaguemos, as if it was an air verb. Conservar should have been conservamos, and we called conservemos. Reciclar, in the normal present, would have been reciclamos, but now we call reciclemos. And tener would have said tenemos, but now we call tengamos. So I don't know if I'm giving you a clue on how you are going to form the subjunctive, because that's the next thing we're going to do. So this is how you form it. It's really easy. What do you do basically, if we've already worked out, is that we swap endings. So you have an air verb, reciclar, okay? What do you do is always, you always take the first person of the normal present tense. Okay, so imagine if it's reciclar, the first person is reciclo, take off the O, and then you're gonna swap the endings. You're gonna say recicle. If it's we recycle, recicle. Okay, we're gonna this reciclemos. If it's they recycle, reciclen in the subjunctive. Okay, so that's what we do. We take the first person of the normal present tense, take off the O, stick the new endings. And what are the endings? We just do a swap. Ea would be this, like the normal present. ER verbs or IA will take the AR endings. That's what we do. We do a swap. And the O, as you can see, that we normally have in the present tense, that disappears. And instead, we have E, O, R. Okay? Remember, you will never use them on its own. So, for example, if I want to say I save money on its own, very, very simple. You want to say I save money. It would be A, O, RO. I live. B, BO. This is a normal present tense. But imagine I've got a trigger and you want to say, it's necessary that I save. You got the trigger. It's necessary that. Es necesario que. So now what you need to do, you take the O again off. We know ahorro comes from ahorrar, which is an AR ending, and I'm telling you now, I need to say ahorre with a trigger. Es necesario que ahorre. Imagine, you know, vivo, we take that off. Imagine I want to say it is necessary, it's important that I live in Spain. Es importante que we know vivo comes from vivir, I a verb, so we're going to swap the endings. Take off the O from vivo. Es necesario que you said it, viva en España. So what do this, we swap it. That means, look at this, that any irregularity that we have in the first person of the normal present tense will carry on the present subjunctive all the way through. So look at these three verbs. Salgo, that's how you say I go out in the normal present tense. Hago, this is how you say I do in the normal present tense. O pongo, like from poner, okay? So, if you want to say it's necessary that I go out with my friends in the subjunctive, would be, es necesario que, you see the irregularity, can you see the normal present, okay, first person, will carry on all the way through. And because I know salgo comes from salir, which is an IA verb, we'll need an A. Es necesario que salga con mis amigos. Imagine you want to say, it's necessary that I do my homework. You know the normal present is hago. So what do I do now? Take off the O. And no, hago comes from hacer, which is an ER verb. So we're going to use the AR endings because we are swapping. So es necesario que haga los deberes. Es necesario que hagamos los deberes. Okay? Es necesario que hagan los deberes. Okay? So what we're doing is that any irregularity in the present tense in the first person will carry out all the way, which is we have with tengo. It's necessary that I don't have so many homework. Es necesario que no. Normal present, tengo, take off the ER. I know it comes from ER verb, so I need this set of endings. Es necesario que no tenga demasiados deberes. Too much homework. Okay, so this is basically how do you form it. Now, irregular verbs, there are, but very few. Only two irregular verbs in the subjunctive that you need to know for the time being. One irregular verb, okay, is going to be ser. Okay, okay, so one irregular verb is going to be ser, and the other one is going to be ir, to be and to go. No surprise there. So why they're irregular? Although, even though they're irregular, they still got some kind of irregularity. I feel very sorry for these verbs. Everybody says they're irregular. Because look, probably you can see the irregularity there. So we're going to say sea, seas, sea, seamos, seáis, sea. Can you see the irregularity there? And ir, vaya, vayas, vaya, vayamos, vayáis, vayan. So imagine you want to say, it's necessary that I go holidays every year. Es necesario que vaya de vacaciones todos los años para relajarme. Okay, so what I'm doing is that I am basically using the irregular of the verb ir. Okay, remember the normal present tense would have been voy. So I'm swapping it with vaya because I have a trigger. What about haya? Well, haya is there is or there are in subjunctive. So imagine you want to say it's necessary that there is a swimming pool. Es necesario que haya una piscina. But if I just want to say in my school there is a swimming pool, there's no trigger. So I use the normal I. So remember, haya is a subjunctive of I. Right, so what we're going to do is I'm going to put if all this, hopefully you're taking notes. Remember, you can go back and you can look at this this explanation again. Lo que vamos a hacer es que vamos a practicar todo esto. Vamos a hacer unas traducciones, ¿ok? So, lo que vamos a hacer, jumble the sequence, vamos a traducir, quiero que traduzcáis estas frases en español. You're going to do it in one note, using the subjunctive, because we, as you can see, all these sentences have for the trigger. It is necessary that. So you know you need subjunctive, and you are going to use the present subjunctive, okay? I'm using the vocabulary you really should know about solutions on the environment, but instead of using se debería or hay que, you use es necesario que, you need subjunctive. Well, all the other expressions would need infinitive. Se debería o no se debería malgastar. So you're going to write them in there. You can now take your turn. You can actually take your time, sorry. Press pause, look at the sentence, translate it, and then I'm going to give you the answer. So you need to listen to it properly and mark it yourself. So this is the first one. It is necessary that we don't waste energy at home. Pause and write it down. The answer would be, es necesario que no malgastemos energía en casa. Well, that would be hemos. Excelente. Okay. Siguiente. It is necessary that people don't leave the tap on when they brush their teeth. Okay. Remember, to leave the tap on is dejar, that's the infinitive, el grifo abierto. Dejar el grifo abierto. So, because I got the trigger, it is necessary that, okay, remember, I'm going to use the present subjunctive, and it's dejar, E-R, so I'm going to swap the endings, okay? Remember as well, gente en español is considered singular, so it's like we're going to use the he or she person. So press pause and translate this for me, and the answer would be, es esencial, sorry, should be necessary, or esencial, que la gente no deje, ending in E, deje el grifo abierto cuando se lava los dientes. Now, cuando, that's not part of another sentence, so cuando se lava los dientes doesn't need subjunctive. Only the first verb, because we got now another trigger. Cuando se lava los dientes. Es esencial o es necesario que la gente no deje. Excelente. Next one. If we do not do anything, we don't do anything, we're in danger of destroying our planet. Now, this one, do we need subjunctive in this one? No, we don't. We don't have any of those triggers. Es necesario que, hace falta que. So, can you translate that, please? This is a normal sentence. The answer would be, si no hacemos normal present tense, nada, estamos en peligro de destruir nuestro planeta. Planeta in sin name, but it's masculine. Next one. Can we translate this one? It is necessary that we look after the world. Now we have a trigger. It is necessary that we look after the world. Remember, to look after, cuidar, air verbs. But you know, we're doing subjunctives, which is open endings. The answer would be, es necesario que cuidemos, hemos, okay, el mundo. Excelente. Next one is going to be, it is essential that people do not throw rubbish into the sea. We got the trigger. Es necesario, es esencial que. So you know you need subjunctive. And you know to throw is tirar, a verb, tirar. So we're swapping. The answer would be, es esencial que la gente no tire basura al mar. Excelente. Next one, it is important that I do not waste electricity. Another trigger, it is important that I need a trigger. I need subjunctive. My trigger is telling me. So it's going to be, es importante que no, it's me, I do not waste, malgaste electricidad. Perfecto. Next one, it is necessary that people change their way in which they live. The way would be la forma, la manera. Another trigger, so I need subjunctive. Now, I don't want to use es necesario que, I want you to use HFQ, so hace falta que, which is another way of saying it is necessary that. So the answer would be, hace falta que la gente cambie la forma en que vive. The second verb is not subjunctive, because it's only the first one, okay? The one that has got the trigger. En que vive. Siguiente. It is important that we do not turn on the light when we don't need to. Okay? Esto va a ser el subjuntivo. We got a trigger. It is important that. So it would be. Es importante que no encendamos. Because tenemos encender. So encendamos las luces cuando no hace falta. We don't need to. Cuando no hace falta. Excelente. Número 9. It is important that we protect the environment. Okay. So, another trigger. We need subjunctive. Proteger. The answer is, es importante que protejamos el medio ambiente. Excelente. Siguiente. It is necessary that governments protect the birds and sea life. Okay. I want you to use HFQ. Hace falta que. Okay? When you got the trigger, you know you need subjunctive. Protect is proteger. We are swapping endings. So, hace falta que la gente proteja, okay? Los bosques y la vida marina. Excelente. Siguiente. It is important that people recycle plastics and cardboard. Cardboard es cartón. Cartón. So, another trigger, so you know you need the subjunctive. Es importante que la gente recicle, because we are swapping, recicle plásticos y cartón. Excelente. Siguiente. It is essential that we protect the species which are in danger of extinction. Remember, only the first verb will need to be in the subjunctive, because I got the trigger. Okay, so the answer is, es esencial que protejamos las especies que están en peligro de extinción. In danger of extinction. 13. It is important that my brother doesn't waste water at home. How would it be? Okay. Es important, sorry, it's not E-N, it should be E-I. Es importante que. So, what is the answer? Es importante que mi hermano no malgaste agua en casa. Perfecto. 4. It is important that everybody, that would be todo el mundo, turn off the taps when they brush the teeth. Now, to turn off the taps is cerrar el grifo, okay? An air verb. And you got a trigger, so you need to use the subjunctive. Okay. Es importante que todo el mundo cierre, because it's good verb, cierre el grifo cuando se lava los dientes. Cierre, because it's good verb. Y 5. It is necessary that we have more green spaces in big cities. It's necessary that, followed by subjunctive. So, the answer is, hace falta que. We have remember the normal present is tengo, so it would be, now we swap, tengamos más espacios verdes en las ciudades grandes. Adjective agreement. And that's it, you've done the subjunctive. Very well done.